solicitor. I worked as an assistant solicitor for 4 years. And then I ran in 2012 for solicitor, and I thank you all for putting me in that position. And so today, I tell everyone that all of my experiences have prepared me and built me and gave me what I need for this next step, which is the state court judge. And you will find that in that position, I will be fair and impartial. I will rule according to the law and the Constitution. I'm a person that is, I am not afraid to tell someone no. I don't mind telling you yes, but I will not give you just what you want just because you want it. But I do have a very compassionate peace to myself that will never go away. So I do bring experience in that position. I bring compassion, and I will be just. If you look up the word just in the dictionary, it means to rule, it means to be guided by truth and reason, and that will be me. So on May 24th, I ask for your support and your vote. I thank you for this time. And I do like to remind everybody that May 2nd starts early voting. So again, I ask for your support, and I thank you.